Hey guys, I'm on another hunting trip again. It's Sunday. I am actually recording this in the evening time. I hunted this morning, but I got out there about 6 and I spooked 3 off, and 2 of them came back. They were both spikes, really small spikes. You'll see those in the video. They eventually come back up, and I think I saw a total of 7, but I did get one. I'll go ahead and play that video, and then I'll talk to y'all afterwards.
guys. Get my fourth, my second deer of the season. This is a nice little 4-point. I'll say little, he's a decent one. He's probably 2.5.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. I got me a nice bodied 5-point. I mean, it's a small rack, but a decent deer. Hope we get it, have a lot of meat. That'll be my second deer for the season, so I'm pretty good on meat now. I'm just looking for a big boy. I'm probably going to do some squirrel hunting and duck hunting and raccoon trapping too. You know, I hate spooking the deer by doing all that stuff. But now that I've killed those and I got meat, you know, I can do a little more. I'm about to be off for Christmas. But it looks like the deer, like his 2 points looked like they came off like in a fight or something. But he's been like that all season, so I don't know if he's like has deformed antlers or if he hurt him when in velvet. But he was a 5-point, but like you can tell the two of them are like nug looking things. It's weird. But decent deer. I'll show y'all the antlers later on when I'm gonna do like a little mount for it. Nothing special. I just got him to cut the antlers off. I'm gonna put them on like a Walmart mount. So stay tuned for that episode. So thanks for watching, guys. Oh, I'll let y'all know I am shooting a 270 Ruger American, and I'm using 270 core locked ammunition and aim at the shoulder. And the first deer dropped. That deer, he reared up and he ran towards me, hit my feeder, and then ran towards a tree and died. Like, I think he might have ran 15 yards, but he ran towards me, so he was like 10 yards away from me when he died. So, I mean, you can't beat it. Core lock in the shoulder is a good ammo. Just make sure you're sighted in good. And I'm hitting them dead in the shoulder every time. And, so, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on another episode of Rock Creek Outdoors.